Sit here for an hour and a half.
Come on.
Come on.
Jump in then.
Do it.
Cart's downstairs.
I'll go get it for you. Where is it?
It's the little TV.
Little TV? All right.
You taught me all your tricks yesterday.
Well, hopefully you can put them to better use than I will. I'll take it. At least I'm not racing against Albrecht.
Yeah, you should beat me.
I'm just going for the PB.
Your cup's right there. I think it says, I only say C-A-R-N-A, but yours is the only name that I think has A-R-N-A in it.
So next, yeah.
Yeah,
that's brilliant.
It's very clever.
Hey, Sky. Can I have a Coca-Cola? Thank you for the Coca-Cola.
Ask for a Coca-Cola.
Yeah. With real sugar?
They don't make Coca-Cola throwback, do they? I mean, you can buy Mexican Coke.
Yeah.
It's surprising to me that with the
Pepsi.
Popularity of all those sort of like made with real cane sugar, that I don't know if Coca-Cola's been getting in on that, haven't
they? I don't know how popular it really is.
They do sell the Mexican Cokes at the...
Yeah, at the grocery store sometimes I'll grab a bottle of it. They're not
even
super
like when I used to work at Rite Aid, they would stock like Mexican Coke.
Yeah, they have them at our local like Publix and Walmart, so...
Like, with Walmart right by my house, used to have Mountain Dew throwback, and I don't think they carry it anymore. Most of the other ones do.
How's Eva?
Sweet. Couple Breaker's really good.
Nice.
You know,
how was Evo?
I won!
No, you're alright.
Whoa. You can have that next year.
Excuse me.
That was the first time I ever beat you when you came over.
That's true, it is the first time. Even a blind hog finds an acorn once in a while. Wait, blind hog finds a nut? No, blind squirrel finds a nut. There we go.
It's
in
it.
What seed is it?
Zero. This is Nilla.
Albrecht said, where was his invitation to this race, by the way?
Albrecht?
Yeah.
Is this vanilla?
He absolutely was not invited to this race.
I told him it's because you couldn't roll deeply.
I cannot roll deep enough. He would have finished the game and I'd be wrapping up Palace of Darkness.
He said he could have died to a landmark. He admitted that.
Which one?
The first one.
Unlikely.
It should be you and him and a relay playing through it twice while I play through it once.
Am I in the camera or do I need to move it?
Are we both in the camera? Can you tell us if we're in the camera?
You are half off.
It's because I was short and you had to adjust the camera for me.
That's good.
Correct?
That's good. Whoever sits there is going to be on the frame too.
Alright, I'm ready.
The star key is star on the numpad.
That's
is your go key. Your split.
Alright, count down.
Go for it, count down.
3, 2, 1, go.
I wish we had started the exact same time so I could tell whether or not your machine's better than mine or not.
It's not.
Not that it matters, but...
I think I actually did.
Yeah, I think you did. What?
Why don't you speedrun Contra if you have that amount of mashing speed? Like, I would do Contra in a second if I had that. Like, Contra one's amazing.
Nice.
So what's your PB?
130.15.
Alright.
Like, thereabouts.
136.35 is mine.
But Lack also, much like myself, Lack plays pretty consistent.
Yeah, I do not.
Well, this is also Link to the Past. I'm not all that consistent. Yeah.
I'm sure about for SMFPG.
We should.
My Link to the Past does not roll two.
Oh, what am I doing? I was picking things up.
Oh, yikes.
The dog.
She cannot sneak up on anybody, that's for sure.
She what?
She can't sneak up on anyone.
Come here, Pimber. Come here, Sleeper. Thanks for being here for both my runs.
She'll move.
So did
you give me that water bottle? Give me that water bottle.
He got the good TV and the good chair?
Oh, that's true. He messed up.
Ah!
During escape, we'll swap chairs.
That's okay.
What a good sport.
It's alright.
What seat is this? I'd like to try it.
Zero.
Wow, Ads. That had to start up, didn't you?
I still have to play for him.
He's not the first to ask that. This is for this to see.
He's pumped now. Okay.
That was pretty close.
No,
no, this is vanilla SNL.
I should be dead.
I was gonna leave.
I didn't say that. I asked if you were leaving for it.
No, I'm
here. You can go do whatever.
No.
Be your own adult.
Be my own adult? Listen to this guy.
I refuse to adult.
That's a lot of work.
Being an adult is a lot of work.
Hard pass.
What's that beeping sound?
Okay, you know what, you? Oh, that's me taking another hit. Big ol'
yikes.
You
gonna get
the
heart over there, or?
There's a heart?
Yep, up the top.
Okay. Sure. Why not?
Oh, he just took the lead.
Well, it's better than dying.
No, he's right.
I know.
Did you know there were hearts there? Okay.
Nope. Nope, usually running out of hearts and escape is just my way of resetting.
What's up, Chad? Yes, you do.
Uh-oh. Jesus, Albrecht, that's cold-blooded.
I guess we could have waited and raced with him.
The heck?
What's up?
Cold-blooded race.
You weren't invited.
Yeah, it's more like it. Bring the TV up.
You should see that's good games if you want to play the
movie. Oh, seriously.
No. It doesn't? Really?
Oh, no.
See, I figured, like, they do so much.
You caught up.
You can't stop it.
Oh, yeah.
Suddenly become a race?
Yeah, just decided I wanted to play.
Heck yeah, I like it.
I think it's pretty even though, I would say.
I mean, Moxie's a practicer, so, you know, he's probably going to win.
Black just PB'd. 132?
6. PB's a little behind.
Yeah.
A little behind.
That's okay. I'm just trying to PB at
That's
the same
fair.
Time
That's
he's
fair.
Playing.
This is an SRL race.
Yeah.
Is there it?
No.
Oh,
sub 6 escapes, right? 602. That's solid for that. That's unacceptable for all.
Yeah. Where's my head start?
You taking mashing to your heart?
Yeah, what is the mashing technique?
Just press every button. Literally just press every button. Except the
other. Eleanor dismisses the last text box.
What? Really?
Yeah.
I didn't actually know that.
If it's the last text box in a series of text box, you can dismiss it with L and R, which is often really good because then if you're mashing that, you don't accidentally like dash or
you
swing
do
your
something.
Sword.
We got Albrecht here in the background shaking his head every time he sees something bad, which is a lot.
Yeah.
Very often. He could have joined the farm.
No, he couldn't have.
We were afraid.
Yes.
We were afraid.
Very afraid.
I'm here to have fun, not to be made to look like an idiot. I can do that perfectly well on my own.
That's why I draw money. Next year, Sheldon's about to raise
me. Next time.
It'll be you.
Only when you have the world record.
You're not the sub.
Hey.
Spiro surprised you didn't bust out from dying and escape straight
up. Yeah, it's worked for me in the past.
One of your signatures, apparently.
Rough crowd.
The only thing is, I don't have a SNES at home. I never intend to. Well, I shouldn't say never, but not anytime soon.
It's a problem.
Yeah. So I could play it on emulator, but I couldn't do marathon runs.
Almost.
Almost the god pattern. One day I'll be good at this game. Today's not looking great.
You're already good. It's gonna be great.
I'll work on it.
Boosted it up.
You hate to see this happen.
Uh-oh. Getting a couple frames back.
I'm just glad I got the D-boost first try. I've been having to force my way through there two or three times.
Yeah. Good heart.
Ooh.
Oh boy. Got away.
Oh. Okay.
This is a big thing. Oh, whoa, what is going on? Alright, we're coming.
You didn't have any better luck than I did.
I did not play him very well there.
Is up 1-0 and going to the Brumelon shirts from Zost.
Nice. What is that?
It's my Kid Dracula shirt.
Cool.
It's not very enthusiastic. Cool. I'm not sure how to take that.
I was thinking of another joke.
Okay.
I'm also gonna get these rupees back here.
What time is it?
Time.
Blanket time.
Blanket time.
Definitely blanket time.
So as I'm probably the third or fourth most qualified person to play A Link to the Past here at this event, I was the obvious choice to have my name listed for it in the schedule. And as you can see, I'm really living up to it.
So how do you figure you're the third most qualified?
Albrecht's definitely first.
Yeah, he's first, I get that. Who's the number two?
Maybe Lack?
That's fair.
Mm.
Maybe one of y'all are, like, you know...
I know some stuff.
Exactly. See? Maybe Mill?
I did stuff for 80%.
I commentated this game before.
Yeah, you did.
I did.
You commentated for Jaden, which basically makes you as good as Jaden.
Oh, okay. So I guess I'm number one, then.
I don't think I saved 30 frames there.
Probably 27.
Oh, that's bonk.
Classic bomb. Classic bomb.
Wait. Oh well.
I'm not like
30 frames,
am I?
30 seconds now.
One second.
Yeah, that spin speed into the library only saves 30 frames.
I know. But it's, I don't know. It seems
I know,
free.
I
seems free
it.
Until you miss it.
I commit to it, you know?
Can you believe Link to the Past runs at 1 frame per second?
What?
It's like, that is the hill I will
one
die
frame
on.
Per second?
Yeah, 1 frame per second. Because every frame you lose in this game is like a second.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's how I remember that.
It's up to Moldorn now. That's all that can save the run.
Don't worry, mine will be 9 cycles. That's not a sarcasm.
I thought 9 was good.
Or Landmo.
I always mess up what they're called.
I got my boss's names down. That's about all I got. And I believe in the hot four cycle. Alright, we'll say 4 cycle. I don't know Lack's skill level with Landmo, so...
I've practiced Landmo a lot more lately, but that just makes me more upset when I play the same level I always do.
You said it doesn't matter, Lack?
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
There's no skill for me, it's just shoot and pray.
Alright, so it's like 6 then for you, probably.
It's probably fair.
I want to see a side-by-side here,
it's a lot. It's actually a lot.
Yeah.
I mean,
like, you know, we joke about like frames matter. And
yeah,
stuff,
I'm serious.
Game,
no, I'm
they,
serious about
they really do. There's so many like rooms in this game, and you add up like an average of like one frame.
Yeah.
If you add up like one frame per room.
Yeah.
That they're good runner saving over a not so good runner. That's like minutes.
Yeah. Like I'm not even talking about like rooms where you can lose like 10 seconds you know, from strats. It's like easy rooms that might have frame variance.
There's lots of like really nuanced movement that if you haven't really put a lot of time into this game, you wouldn't even see where that time's going, but like tiny little things you start to recognize.
I'm gonna do your homework for you, please.
I mean I've done that for the most part. I've compared my room timers to other players' room timers.
It's just like so many little things that you just have to keep practicing.
Yeah.
I mean, there's some rooms in this game that I've spent, you know, sit and do for an hour, just one room.
Yep.
Because, I mean, that's really the only way you can get good at this game. I mean, there's a lot of big picture things you can do, and you can get a sub 140, no problem. But if you want to get even halfway decent at this game, it really comes down to, hey, figure out how you're losing 10 frames in this room.
This game's free at, like, the early
learning
stages.
Oh, yeah, for sure. You can get sub... You could get sub 2 hours in a weekend. That's not even a problem.
Yeah, don't die.
Get 2K in the casual run.
Arrows. That's a good number.
Excellent.
If you got less than 25, you should pick up there.
He's got bombs.
Or a limo.
What's your prediction, though? 1 second.
Five.
Jeez. Yeah.
This is I think our wildest predictions can't even.
Oh yeah, I gotta remember how to do that.
Oh, this is bad.
Why are we going to?
Oh my goodness.
He might die.
This is getting away from me.
Oh my god.
Tell me my boyfriend went bad.
This is bad. I don't even know how this goes.
We're at
this
five.
Point.
It's fine.
This is no. This is six.
Yeah. Well, this is six.
Six.
Oh, that was close.
Hot six.
Good
six.
Job, babe.
What's my god?
That was one.
Okay.
Two.
Oh, the yelling flustered me. But also, I played really bad.
Yeah. I'll say that. Yeah. Four for... This is the fourth. Yeah. Alright, might be six.
Where is it? Seven.
A healthy seven. Six for
better
seven.
Than anticipated.
Better
than
anticipated.
Good is what? Two? Two or three is like...
Two is pretty lucky. It's
yeah.
It's not skill-based.
You can do one. Good luck.
Don't get me wrong. You have to have skill to even achieve a two, but...
Yeah, two...
Two just depends on getting pretty favorable jumps.
I'm trying to think, yeah, I don't think...
Like, if Landmo jumps out and picks a hole really close to where it jumped out, you're not getting more than two arrows in.
You can pretty much do three, any luck.
Yeah, a good player shouldn't be going over three very often.
I think two is doable with most blocks, but it's just you have to be extremely good.
I mean, it's always doable if you know where Lambo's gonna come out and where Lambo's gonna go back. You knew that information up front, you could do two cycle pretty much every time. They often will jump into where I'm at. I almost always that third dead rock.
Vanilla mirror.
It's just really rude though.
Yeah, you're right.
You lose fast speed when you get there, right?
That's why I went back to touch the stairs again.
Save the frames, maybe. Yes.
Can I see a boomerang with pads?
Mm-hmm. doing?
Please don't talk to me.
Alright, fine. You know what?
I'm on fly right now.
What?
That is unfortunate.
You got destroyed.
Yeah,
you
hate to see
that. That's not a good strat.
Couldn't happen to a nicer guy. Gotta be honest, that wasn't an ideal circumstance. It wouldn't be an Off the Blue speedrun without a death to Hera.
Pretty sure my Master Sword PB doesn't even have a death to Hera.
Your Master Sword PB is 30 minutes long and plays the worst category in the game.
How in the world would you not have a Master Sword PB?
How is that I've never heard of, because he won't give you
something. How would you not have a Master Sword PB?
It's not dying I'm worried about.
I mean, fall.
Oh, okay. Well, I can't guarantee
it's
that.
It's the equivalent of dying.
Yeah, die inside.
Well,
I forgot to hold left.
That's
a good idea.
Dang it. I was on the last hit, too.
You are. Be held.
Don't fall in the idiot hole.
You can fall
anywhere else, but don't fall in the idiot hole.
Huh?
No, you just fall like four floors.
Yeah. Oh, that's the middle.
Come back.
Definitely whack out a lead and then just blew it.
Soiled it.
Wow. Can you soft lock somewhere?
Fake flippers.
Do you fall on a ledge or something?
No, at this point in the game, you can always survive everything. Because he's got a mirror now, so there's nothing that stops him, really.
Oh, right. What am I thinking of?
Listen, Link to the Past is a well-programmed video game. I don't know what you're talking about. All these soft locks. Nothing bad happens in this game.
That's really 23. So I actually have exactly the right number of rupees right now.
Can you believe this route was intentionally designed so we could pay homage to our partners?
I like the music in the last woods.
23 rupees. Really sad. Yeah, I would expect some people in here to appreciate that.
I would have gotten it, but I didn't see the rupee count.
I was hoping somebody would counter back with like Michael Jordan.
I almost did.
Actually, I thought that's who you said.
What did you say?
I thought that's what you said.
Oh, no, I said LeBron James.
Okay.
You're going to game seven.
He's great.
When's that game tomorrow? Is it like 5 days from now? Is that how the NBA playoffs work?
No, they play like every 2 or 3 days depending if they're home and home, or if they're staying home or not.
It's so bad. That's my hot take.
Have you been to a Charlotte game?
No, actually, I haven't.
Hornets game?
We should go if you ever in town.
I've never been. I've been to one NBA game, and I saw Jordan play the Hawks.
Oh, okay.
at the Georgia Dome. I was very far away. I was like, I think that's a court. I knew it. I learned the other strat with the arrows, but it seems really hard.
Yo, lucky. Always lucky.
Didn't get the fairy.
I was pretty lucky. What, if you get hit and you get the fairy, that's bad, right? For
the no, what? if you kill those guys with dashes, they don't drop anything, so they don't advance the prize pack. But if I kill them with slashes, they each have a 50% chance of dropping something, which would advance the prize pack and mess up my odds of getting something good into a rock.
Yeah.
So the fact that I had to slash them because I messed up the dash meant that I could have gotten screwed up, but they didn't drop anything, so we're good.
Man.
Yep.
Oh, wait. Oh, I went the wrong way. I hate this part.
Oh, buddy.
That's why people don't dash for this room, it's because of that guy.
I hate to see that happen.
Six.
I mean, I'm gonna give myself a bad shot here and say four, but...
13.
You're not a good friend.
What's your guess?
Mine? I think I'll probably... I mean, more often than not, I end up getting like two, but let's say four.
Isn't that what you call Zarnax not a good friend for?
What?
Four?
No, he said 13.
Oh, he said 13, that's right. Never mind. Okay, that's acceptable.
Good. Well, the first one's always a...
My boy, Aga.
I'm gonna get jubated.
So much for my three.
This is... Watch it. Yeah, this is the reverse jubate. I'm gonna get two, with the first two being the energy balls.
No!
Yeah. get a hot fork right here.
Oh. I always forget that the first one is always good.
Yeah. Energy, three random, then lightning.
Three, alright. A little lead? A little game, rather?
Nice. Nice.
Did you know, coolest thing I found out about this game is that Link's hands change color when you pick up the gloves and the Titan mitt.
Yeah, I heard you say that on stream the other day, I think.
Yeah. They go
like
gray,
someone pointed out
green
to
gray to yellow, or to gold. Yeah, super detail, yeah. Very minor detail, but really cool. Nice rupee count.
I had to pull an extra in the circle of hawks because I was wondering.
There.
It's dark world, man. Anything goes.
Yes.
Everyone knows that apes are the most imposing of all of the primates.
This is called the Palace of Darkness. Are they dark apes?
Maybe. Quick hop, or else you're gonna get hit.
Therefore, it's not what you did.
Yeah, I messed it up. I goofed a little bit, my dude. Chests. See, even you forgot. Now.
I paused five times and didn't move.
But you saw the pixels.
I saw the pixels, though.
Barrel, barrel, barrel.
I did the
attack.
You
nice.
Showed me.
Good job.
Thanks. It's a good time for a glass of water.
Okay, now's not a great time for this.
This is not ideal.
It's not what you want to see happen in here.
I've seen better.
Yeah, me too. It's another one of those rooms that I've probably put several hours into practicing. Still can't do it right.
Still get results like that?
Yeah.
You think key dash pretty good?
You can. You just don't have a setup on that one. So conservatively.
Yeah.
Yeah, in an RTA, I'm happy to reset if it goes sideways, but.
Ow. I can't see my water bottles in the way. Why is he still doing this?
I'm starting to get nervous, man.
Not that far behind. I can't believe I failed him. What's his face? Oh, yeah, Mola?
Mola.
The other guy.
Man, if you fell in land, Mola.
Impressive.
You found the hole.
Yeah. We're in the same cutscene. Wait, hold on. Okay. The crystal's on the screen.
Okay. That makes it the same.
I'm watching to pick up the tech here. Okay. Two slashes.
Yeah, that's not picking strat. I'm just bad. I never feel confident dashing through them. I always get lottery.
Down to the shadow.
This is what makes Slack industry. You just can watch replicate pretty
yeah.
fast.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Me.
What the? I accidentally entered the screen at a different spot than I usually do, and as it turns out, that affects where these guys appear.
Huh.
I'm doing pretty good on health, by the way.
Yeah?
I'm getting powder, so I can just get witch's kisses. I'm pretty good at this game. Well, Kimber doesn't know anything. Kimber's a dog.
Hey,
look, she's supportive, but she doesn't know that I'm actually bad, which is, it works for me.
Yeah.
Do you hear what he's saying?
I bet you Kimber knows when Lack's on PvP Boost.
Yeah.
Kimber, do you hear what he said about
me? She got a piece of toast one time. Hello?
See? She knows.
Anybody?
There's still burgers from yesterday, aren't there?
Yeah.
Yes, please go eat all the food.
Are they pancake burgers?
The what?
Are they pancake burgers?
They are not.
Still haven't done that. Mm-hmm. I still need to do that. I still need to make burgers out of
pancakes. CT and Zoe's just want to get to talk about pancake burgers.
Yeah, that sounds really good.
Wow, CT.
Advanced powder strats.
What?
Trying to get stair speed, spin speed off the stair. Get your kisses. I'm gonna be doing it too. Riveting commentary as always. Yeah, we're beating Thieves Town now. Not much to know.
Yeah, we're going into Dungeon 4 second, so watch out. More zany antics to come.
Resident sleeper.
Yeah, it's not marathon till we have a resident sleeper, so might as well be doing
it. Happy to fulfill the role.
Happy.
I'd like to, excuse me, thank you. I've never insulted a dog.
He said, what is the dog doing?
You said, Kimber's proud of you. So what is Kimber now? I'm terrible.
Don't listen to him. Put your muffs on.
She don't care.
I feel like she cares.
Necessary with the new Mire attack.
It's true. We got more.
When it rains, it pours, man.
I didn't fairy the guy. Well, that sucks. Isn't there? Oh, there's a pot I can do.
Yeah.
Beep,
yeah. We all had decaf this morning. Let's start It tastes good.
Now, there's another thing. Ankh doesn't care about what the
don't go down.
Is saying.
Are you saying I don't respect the lore?
His name is not Author Cares.
You can't read all the Japanese text?
Get a time on sword up for him. Time, what is it? Just what is it?
47:30.
Alright. And then when I raise my sword, we'll get the time and then we'll see what the difference is. Probably like 50 seconds.
47:30.
I'm gonna go with a minute and 2 seconds.
I was 2 seconds late,
according to Glib. Oh, okay.
Good at predicting. All right,
Glib.
This dog is good at predicting.
Here we go.
She was behind me when I won Evo.
Sort of. What is it? What's the time?
12.
Oh, okay.
Also, Auth, you gotta win it for Team No Numbers.
I'm working on it.
Oh, that's right. This was for the... This is for an actual match.
40-second difference.
Oh, even better. Okay. I can come back with my lack of Dark World knowledge.
Although, what's the record right now? Like, 1-3 for y'all?
1-2.
No, I beat Darnax last night.
Yeah. What was the other one?
Oh, I thought, let's see.
Mario 64 and...
Yeah.
And Mario 1.
Oh, no, Mega Man.
Oh yeah, that's right. No
man.
One.
Yep.
Dang, Darkman.
Choke.
The choke.
I'm
1-3.
I don't think Darkman's here anymore. He definitely doesn't want to watch this game.
No, you put a good team together.
I did. I was totally thinking about the competition.
Go off.
There's actually 2 wins at stake tonight for Mario RPG.
Yeah.
No,
Mill can win both.
You get a half point per.
No.
Yeah. You got it's 2-on-1.
Oh, I'm probably not high enough.
I like a half point.
No, you could win 2 points.
Take that.
Yeah. You could win 2, lose 2, or tie. This is basically double or nothing.
I thought he was going to come and tell us how deep we were rolling.
Quite shallow.
Oh no.
The opposite of...
I'm not rolling deep?
The opposite of rolling deep. Too much going on here. Sorry.
No!
That's harsh.
Oh my gosh.
Stuff.
I'm scared. I haven't gotten here yet. Out of the corner.
Nice fight.
Yeah, that was pretty good actually. Sure, you were gonna turn around and block that.
I thought so too, but then I realized I wasn't going to.
Oh. Good realization.
Sometimes you just gotta be honest with yourself, you know?
Walking around that guy, I can't believe it. It seems impossible.
Just walk right.
Just walk, just hold right. That's it.
Yeah, I mean, I'm sure you can get unlucky, but.
Oh, I'm sure I could find how to get unlucky. Yeah, that bottle was full. Holding right. Wow. Tech.
It's almost too easy to be allowed, right?
Yeah, I mean, I've spent a lot of time fighting that guy. Last time you got to Zora and didn't have enough money. I've done that once where I forgot a house. I was like, man, look at this skull wood split.
Isn't that the way it goes?
That's a great room.
So, I didn't have Scorpion.
I know. You had them and then lost them almost immediately.
You know, I gave it my best effort. Unfortunately, my best effort's not very good.
Wow, that is extraordinarily high. What are you doing there?
I don't have enough magic. Interesting. Interesting choice to not have enough magic. Most people would have felt a commitment to having enough magic, but not me.
Did the hammer attack in the,
yeah.
The fireball room.
Nice.
I remembered as I was walking
really
in.
He's happy once he gets past that fight. That fight is a pain in the butt for him.
Pretty much any of the boss fights I'm really happy to get past.
Nice job, babe.
Thanks.
Nice job, babe.
Thanks.
Sure.
I'm believing you.
I'm saying. Oh, it's over.
Question for Tom. Is Cold Stay the easiest boss in the world?
Oh,
yes,
yeah.
Or yes?
100%.
Easy.
Oh god, I thought it wasn't dead.
Steal this one.
Go for it.
I mean, name an easier boss. Go ahead, I'll
stairs.
Wait. Yeah.
Good timing.
Yeah, I made sure I timed it well.
My hope is to PB in two straight runs in a marathon by playing people that are better than me at the game.
Oh no, in this scenario I lose!
So far, that is the case.
We're tied.
No, we're not. I learned how to do the quick warp by watching you.
Really?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
cut the tension with a knife.
You think you're gonna PB on this one?
Don't know yet. I have to get to the hard part.
They're all the hard
part. This is all just a giant cutscene.
The whole game's the hard part.
Yeah, I go with that.
It wastes time, but I'm gonna do the hammer dash in the next room because it's really satisfying to do, and I think probably really satisfying to watch, so here you go.
It's fun.
It only wastes like every frame, but it also is really satisfying to see all the pots blow up.
I agree. I usually do it too. Unless I missed a hammer dash in the run already, then I'll do it. No bonus dashes for you. Never trust that. Nice.
Never trust what?
Like the jelly, uh-huh. With the red jelly, you want to dash up there. He was shot, or he was electrocuting, but... I'm gonna get these hearts. I don't know the dash here for this door.
If you hold down left and start your dash as soon as you walk into the room, you'll usually dash the door.
Gotcha.
I don't know what the window is on it.
Seems impossible, though.
I'm usually fast enough that I only miss it maybe like 20% of the time.
Yeah. Okay. So I have to do this part?
If you want to set up for the...
Dang. Oh, I didn't get the crystal.
You just have to make sure you walk down to that spot we talked about.
Okay. We'll see.
It's one of those tricks that the setup for it is free to do.
Right.
And then from there, if at any point you're like, oh, I messed up or I can't do it, you just do the strat like normal. I love strats like that where you just fail safe back to normalcy.
Trying to escape.
You made a break for it.
Plunk. Good plunk. Today, pterodactyl. Back to the Ice Age. As a dinosaur jerk. I think I was a little subtle humor from Nintendo. Or is it too soon?
Zero cycle on Mire 2.
It's all but over.
What?
So funny.
Can I answer the Glitz question? Is yes. DM asks question for the runner on the left wearing the Clemson shirt. Having blue wizards have improved this game.
Oh, would it improve it?
Yeah.
Bad idea.
Of course.
Having wizards that were of any threat would be kind of fun.
Don't worry, Duncan, they're not reading chat.
Yeah, we're bad at chat.
Chat's kind of hard to read during a game like this.
Especially when the monitor is facing away from you. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the words are backwards.
Yeah, they can't see.
I can see in the
mirror. I mean, I'll have a good look at the mirror, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I can kind of see it, but I can't read from here.
Yeah, so this is the new Mire tech that I probably won't mess up, but maybe I will.
Hey, you did it.
I'll hold for you out.
That is true. Nice. I don't know, that glitch seemed pretty major.
That's pretty significant.
I'd like to register a disagreement.
Where are you going to submit that to?
Nintendo? To whom it may concern.
Whoa, you didn't use whom right now, I know he means business.
I probably shouldn't use that one. I think I have enough magic.
That was a pretty good mire for me. That was probably a gold mire.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, actually falling down the hole probably did cost me the gold on this. Yeah, I'm mad too. LCC, hit me up. I want to hear it. I'm mad as well.
What were the sequence of inputs? Was it BYA? BAY.
BAY.
I think I did it correctly. I did not.
Hey, you gave it your best shot.
No! Oh no! Keep that. The boomerang is coming handy.
Boomerang's the only one I've ever used that time.
I think I might have saved the frame there.
I don't think I did the first part correctly.
I like Turtle Rock. It's hard, but I like it.
Get a lot flustered. You think you got it?
The medallion dash?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe.
Metal dash?
Medallion dash. Now I should. I mean, if I got it, I'll just be able to walk right off the ledge without having to. Quick off.
Off, okay. You have bombs.
More than enough. I should really stop picking up some of those extra bombs I've always picked up.
Yeah. Get those seconds back. Oh, I already have the mirror out, come on! That was the whole point of looking cool.
I knew it was just a matter of time. I knew that room was gonna beat me down.
Did you just thank God?
I'm mad. I'm so mad.
Coming for you now. You don't have to go back though.
They gave me the outside RNG, so I tried to do the.
Did the chomps get you?
Yes, the chomps hit like a truck.
Four apiece. Four hearts apiece.
So it's like getting hit by Ganon in Zelda 1 with
Green 2.
You don't like to see that happen.
This is like an actually competent run except for every mistake I'm making.
Except for that.
Those are the things that you hate to see happen.
Thank you.
scheme's literally never going to give me the fairy that I earned. Why did I do the cane strap? Now I'm mad.
Don't be mad. Be glad.
I'm glad now. My attitude's been adjusted.
How many hits does this guy take?
A lot.
He's still not dead. Oh, he's running away! Well, that sucked. Oh, I forgot everything about that room.
Just remember, drop the block in the center of that one room and then wait on the pegs to... Hi, friends.
You can mirror out or die. Mirroring is probably faster.
You apologize to Shigeru Miyamoto for disgracing this amazing game. Nice. This guy. Roll him deep.
I use the sword beams.
Yeah, I should have.
You did it, Ben.
Thanks.
You did okay.
Yeah.
You still did it, though.
Off to GG.
I didn't say how well
you did. Isn't that your emote?
Yeah.
You did okay?
Yeah.
You did okay?
That's a good one. It has a trophy and everything.
Yeah.
OKG is one of mine, too. Or it should be one of mine.
Is that your participation trophy,
then? Yep. Zelda's like, please come save me. Also, let me tell you about my day.
Please.
I told it to you yesterday.
Oddly enough, that was still like 25 seconds faster in my PB. Oh. Uh-oh. I didn't switch. He's not dead.
Thor's making a break.
Mm-hmm. Oh, please come here. This is not good. Okay. I don't like ice on the floor. All those turtle rock strats you taught me did not work. I want a refund.
You know what? You're right.
My jokes are getting to him.
You're right. It's definitely my fault.
Yes.
And now that you mention it, I
actually, yes.
It's 100% my fault.
It's just letting you know how comfy the stream is.
We have reached previously unheard of levels of comfy.
I don't know, he's always has like a blanket on or something.
I can relate.
I'm losing frames because I'm touching the tower. But I do have a cool running pose. I'm messing him up.
I need to go home and practice some strat in that room for an hour.
Okay. Help. Oh my gosh, I ran into the thing. This is perfect. Let's make it out. Let's get this. Let's not die. Yeah, must be something. I still have sword beams. There we go, took care of that.
You're ready on time.
Star.
Star on the Muntub.
And then 4 will send it back. Get for advancing the
yeah,
the global one.
Oh.
And look, Kimber's even there.
That was not what I wanted to do. What's the time now?
Khakis.
Thanks.
I'm just wearing khaki shorts.
Because I'm dressed down, but not too dressed down.
You're pretty classy, Adam. And of course there's Mel. We won!
Yeah.
It's another one in our column.
We won.
We did it.
I'm just gonna get another drink, but I'm not
gonna
leave.
We won. Together.
Got the slack.
Nice. Oh god, what? Well, that's not good. Looks like we're doing another phase.
Okay. Tomorrow is some of my favorite part of this game. So we have the North and South tournament tomorrow. We have Stratos and Whispers.
No fire.
We have these two lovely people playing SMW one match. It's gonna be good.
Keep laughing and you'll get put on a team too.
No, I am more than happy sitting back here. I did my goods for this weekend. I played well. I get to relax now.
I played well in Super Mario 64. I think I can flub Strider at this point.
You never even played that since 64 and you did well.
No, I've never played it before. I may have to get a copy of it. Well, I want to get a N64 Flash Burger.
So how many games did you play off?
I think I had two dice or one.
He had one. Well, you know, I know you had one. I'm not sure if you had two.
That's a good
one. Oh, let's calm down.
That's gonna be a squeeze for anyone. No. The camera caught him speaking behind you. I could be sleepy just looking at you. You got playbacks for you.
What?
Mario Party. He's got you down for that.
Well, I'm excited to watch Mario Party.
Sorry, Mo, you can't sleep.
We did it.
Nicely done.
Volunteer.
You're ready to split. Might be a PB.
Sort of.
What was your PB? 39?
36.
Oh, I thought you said 39. I'm sorry.
It's time.
139.17.
Dang.
Still faster than Darby's PB.
Is it?
He's got a 139.
Did you just roast Darby?
I'm saying the lag is a god gamer.
So I get to put somebody in a random race for the overall competition since I just joined this one. All right, that seems fair. Finished.
Should I go get number one lackey to get ready for a Mario Party?
Yeah, we gotta get all that set up. It won't be much set up.
But
just
we do
the
have
power
to do
bricks
it
right there. And
yeah, it's just moving the.
Sure.
I guess it's not much set up at all.
Let me get my stuff out of here so that you can start setting that up.
All right, next is Mario Party.
Yes, I'm just number two.
I can't believe you guys are gonna play 50 turns. That's crazy.
Yeah, we're not.
Well, you should.
Here,
you need to get out there.
You can get your Hori.
Oh.
Yeah, get your Chinese cheat controller.
Why do you use that? Where is the red?
Yo, it's DSS. Holy crap! Hi, DSS.
I can play from here, can't I?
Get up.
Wow.
Time to wake up.
Not even could you please get up within a studio?
No.
It's get up.
No, it's like 3 o'clock. What are you doing? Get up.
He has a right as someone who's on vacation to get a little extra shut eye. Okay?
Yeah.
Shouldn't sit up so late.
Old.
Hey,
I was going to bed. Don't drag me downstairs.
Where's your
Hori?
Code names.
Get your Hori.
That
I can't believe all these kids have never heard of Three Billy Goats Gruff.
You know,
yeah,
that,
you
that
got
that
really
show
bad.
On
you got so
oh,
bad.
Oh, you did
that. That was
okay.
Such a good.
That's
it was. A,
like,
I couldn't come up with anything. I thought that was a really good clue.
Two.
I might have figured it out.
Oh, no.